I once dreamed of being a great adventurer. I eventually ended up back home, but I still can't let go of that dream.
Where the fuck is my donkey?
Apparently this guy used to dream about being an adventurer. Those are donkeys. Which one did you get?
R. I got the black one. I have a black donkey.
I'll grab
and
brown.
His name is Horse.
His name is Horse. God damn it, my inventory is constantly full.
H-O-R-S.
Oh, plus two expansion.
I'm thinking, like, how my donkey to follow you. Recurring nightmares worry me. I, like... I just follow. Fishing, the best places are beaches. I hope I'm now just following you around.
Oh god, my character had his dumb smile.
It literally opens up a wiki page for the stable on your screen.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Wow.
So, you want me to tell you where to go?
Sure.
Follow my donkey ass.
Where's your donkey? Oh, there you are. Hello, donkey ass.
Look at my dumb smile.
Your dumb fucking smile.
Okay, so you just come over here and talk to this guy. The stable keeper, who's currently covered in horses.
That's just so much. I can't take it.
There's so many donkeys. Yeah, good luck when you get yours. This is getting impossible in a find.
Oh my god.
Make sure... Yeah.
Am I supposed to buy something from him?
No. So you close his menus and then you hit register horse. And, once you hit register, you will like right-click on the license or the donkey or both. I don't know. I just kept clicking on the glowy things in my inventory. And that did it.
Huh. I'm trying to sell a few of the nonsense items just because I can't pick up items anymore. It's getting annoying.
This item cannot use inventory expansions while mounted.
I'm sorry, can you repeat that? Was there did you say something, there was something I was supposed to buy? I got distracted trying to fix my inventory for a minute there.
You go to register, mount.
Register. Right click the horse emblem license to register. It's a boosted. Because of course. Velia. Take out. Reset death count?
Yes.
The fuck? That's worrying.
Your mount can die. There's mounted combat.
You can breed them?
Yes.
How do I tell which one's mine?
I think it's glowing. Pop up above it.
Yeah. I got a donkey.
Man, now with we can also tame mounts at level 20. Which is whatever.
All right, so the WASD movement's a little iffy.
Yeah. I'm not really sure I want a donkey, but...
Moving's a little awkward, getting him to turn around and stuff. Blasto!
I mean... All right, you ready? you ready to go? Donkey patrol?
We're supposed to go to Storage Keeper Emil?
Are we?
That's where it tells me to go.
What quest is that?
Velia Storage?
Oh, right, I already did that
I'm running into a wall. Good job, donkey, you did it. Alright. Don't know how well suited the donkey is for this.
You are a pro horse master.
Yes.
Teach me. Teach me, oh wise wizard.
Teach me your ways.
I wish to know your secrets.
God. There's a way down here. Oh yeah, because my donkey's a Velia, right? Or Vila. I don't know what the word is.
So wait, what did you name your donkey?
It's a boosted.
Oh, yeah, there we go. That makes sense.
There's Emil, hiding behind this chariot that I can phase through.
Christ, the sheer amount of horses with parking above them is stupid.
Oh, he's an elk man.
You really should be able to turn off other player mounts, because I don't fucking care.
There's a lot going on there.
Wait, somebody has a whole carriage here.
Whoa.
Like, do you see this stupid carriage?
I think the energy you unlock from gameplay gives you the ability to talk to people. Because when I look at the dialogue options for this guy, it says 2 energy required if I ask him questions.
Yeah, you can do things. But yeah, Keith, do you see this, like, dumb cart that is in front of the storage keeper?
Yeah.
That is a player mount.
That's probably why I get phased through it.
Yeah. Jesus.
Wow.
I'm just gonna look at the cash shop until
the Black Spirit is why. Okay, that's my mistake. I hadn't talked to the Black Spirit yet, so I didn't have the next quest. I was like, what am I supposed to do now?
I'm flabbergasted. You can't look at the cash shop. Well,
you can't look at your spirit while mounted. He can't talk to you, apparently.
Yeah, he just...
He's apparently blocked out by donkeys. Why is there another... Oh, now there's a taming menu. If you're character level 20, you have to... Taming beginner level 5.
Wait, wow. Lumps of raw sugar. I didn't realize this, but this... This game actually has procedural, like, destruction on your armor. Based on durability.
Ha, armor.
So looking at the cash shop, you can see, like, how shit your stuff is. Huh. Like, you can scale to see what it'll look like when it's having a bad day.
There's a lot going on here. All these parking signs. Do you want to visit Kirkley? The gateway to Heidel? Come on, we shall ride alongside each other on our donkey mounts.
Let me... There we go. Alright, you ready? Go.
Yes.
Oh, wait. They go faster. Your mount is leveled up. Level 2 horse.
What?
Training leveled up. Haha! Horses increased in levels. Yeah.
The speed changes so randomly.
Yeah, I think it's because we, like... I don't think these donkeys handle corners particularly well.
No.
I'm glad that they don't lose stamina on roads. Yeah.
Level 2 mounts. It just happened.
Yeah. I know!
I rode around this town a little bit.
Like, this game is goofy as fuck.
Oh, man. There's no sprint, is there? You just kind of wait. As your doopy little donkey runs around.
Yeah, there's
Is this even faster?
I think?
I can't tell if I'm even moving faster right now than I would if I didn't have a donkey.
Let's see if we catch up to that guy sprinting along the road.
Oh yeah, that's a good metric. Well, they disappeared now. Oh, there they are.
Yeah, pop in and out. Yeah. No. I think we're actually slower.
I think we are.
Yeah, He's getting away.
He is booking it.
Wow.
Maybe we just need more training?
Probably.
Every time we hit a corner, it stops moving.
We should do this anyway, just so we can get training levels.
I'm just thinking we should drive manually instead of using the thing.
But that takes work.
But I feel like I can take corners faster than the stupid donkey can.
You also don't run into people.
Yeah.
So there's also that.
We have to get off every time we talk to somebody.
This is goddamn dumb.
It's another elk man. How does he get that coif over his horns?
Did you see the helmet on the original trainer guy with the horns?
Wow, that makes no sense.
He had the old school like Spanish explorer's helmet. And those horns, it's like, how does he get them on? Do they just, like, pop on and off?
Are the horns removable? Are they decorative?
Probably.
They're just weird druid people?
I can't think of anything else.
I'm Kirkley. I'm from Heidel. Nice to meet you.
They're offering more potions again. You don't
look I have 124 potions.
They just can't stop giving
me
potions.
Maybe we can just chug them.
They're handy, the mana potions. Just anytime I ever overuse a little bit, I just get it back.
Go, Dunk. You can horse your way through things. My character just looks so gleeful to be on the donkey. He's just like, yeah! Donkey! Horse is level 3.
Your character has permanent Riker face.
Yeah. I'm okay with this.
It's so colorful. This is just a pleasant place to be in.
I have permanent Riker face, and I'm just, like, happy to be alive here.
I just like looking at this place.
Can I drink potions? Yes, I can drink potions while on the back of the donkey. I'm just gonna pretend my character's like drug addled and addicted to health potions.
Level 3. Yeah.
Can't live without my fix.
We've leveled up twice just running down the road.
Yeah.
This game just likes to tell you that you're doing better at things all the time.
I mean, did you ever play Morrowind?
No. Yes.
Okay. So Morrowind had this dumb thing.
I reached the first town.
Where... Okay. So do you remember the athletic skill at all or no?
I primarily remember something about the jumping skill and a certain item that temporarily gives it to you.
That was awesome. But yeah, so in Morrowind, as you like just did things in game, you would like gain in skill levels and whatnot. So if you just ran and jumped at the same time, your character would you'd best be Pennywise. Your character would gain in like jumping level, so you could jump higher and farther with less, you know, stamina requirement. This also worked with running. I actually thought that was really cool.
Hmm.
And I was kind of disappointed. I'm kind of disappointed other games have not done as such since. And this game seems to do it. It's just like, you're doing a thing, you're leveling up in it.
Oh man, you're in trouble if a villager is inside your donkey. And you just can't, you can't figure out how to aim at him.
Whoa! Where are you putting villagers? And why?
You heard me. Why can't we just talk to people from horseback?
Rose. You know, I've heard of animal husbandry, yeah. But that's something else.
More like animal husband me. That was fucking awful. Oh.
You know.
The dad jokes you'll never hear your dad say. Oh, cutscene. Serendia's capital.
Year 277 of the Elyonian. I've entered a safe zone. Serendia was declared a tributary state after Calpheon's invasion. Calpheon's Xeon alliance. Some of the guys in the background haven't popped in, so it's just this like creepy flashing black gorilla people. Hostage
after the war. Yeah, I see the exact same thing. They're all over the place. What the hell? Lost his political will. Grand Chamberlain Jordine Ducasse became the de facto leader, and his influence soared. Welcome to Heidel. I'm not sure what to make of all the flashing black people in the background. They just gave up on loading everybody.
I really wish, just for flavor, they gave them the our dark spirit's teeth, so they all just have like big rows of white teeth, smiling, and like red eyes. Just because.
Oops, I accidentally skipped that, didn't I? Did I make a mistake? Quest, commercial power in Heidel. There we go. So now we're meeting Bobby Lord. I am honestly getting tired of this.
The dialogue or just donkey?
Just how much they want you to just talk to every NPC one by one in every town. I just want to go fight goblins and stuff, man.
As I level up my donkey, it is moving faster, save for when it has to turn a corner. Then it kind of shits itself a bit, and then it's just like...
And then it slips on that shit downhill, making it accelerate.
I also hate that it doesn't stop very fast.
Seems to stop pretty fast if you hit get off.
That's a good point. I should do that more. What the owner list? But...
I don't carry luxuries.
Far and blocked, and as confusing.
I
sell has its
own value. I only deal with intelligent customers that are better than you. You can extract crystals with a blacksmith.
Oh, sweet! You can ride your donkey indoors. Fuck yeah! I'll park this guy on a table. Come on, get up there. Oh yeah! We're getting civilized up in this shit.
Quest. The Rise of Xeon Alliance.
Keith?
Getting an expensive gemstone?
Keith, I want you to come here.
What have you done? How'd you get outside of my radius that fast? You're already outside of my map radius.
I am a master dunk man.
What have you done?
I went to probably...
I have to find you out of the crowd half the time. That was the problem.
I'm in the commercial power and Heidel location inside the inn.
Is that a sea otter?
I don't know, man.
That's a sea otter. What the hell?
Somebody has a sea otter mount?
No, this is a sea otter person over here.
I'll come in a second, but please...
I'm right in front of you.
Take a look at... Wait, what?
Yeah, there's a sea otter over there. With a spear.
Oh, you're right. That's weird. I want to play as that guy. Actually,
Donkey wants burger.
Do you see?
Yeah, I see this.
Like, you see my character with
there's
dumb
a person
smile?
Under there.
That's the person we're supposed to talk to.
Oh no.
That's the part.
You're a monster.
I can't get off my donkey on this table, apparently.
How dare you?
Hold this. Be on your way.
Bobby Lauren, you wasted my time the last time. Your payment is overdue. My conscience is clear. Whatever happens to you, just wait and see. When I exact my price, I'll make you rue the day you were born.
Your grace will repay you soon, I told you.
Trying to trick me again? It's simple. Give me commercial authority, or Povios will have you.
Oh, God. Is Sir Jordine Heidel's last hope after all? Is it all?
So Bobby Lauren's request. Deliver a letter to Sir Jordine. We're going to another NPC again.
Sir Jordine, Heidel's last hope after all.
It's all right.
Not over yet. Sir Jordine will take care of this for sure. If you need something, go see Grace at the Valley.
The giants are actually really cool looking in the context of cutscenes. Just the sheer scale.
Isabel won't remain that.
Yeah. I wanted to have a giant, but they just weren't fun to play.
This hunter looks insane.
Which one?
This is a little sea otter, man. Hanging out with like a dwarf or something. I didn't realize this game also had dwarves.
Yeah. You see them every once in a while. I'm kind of disappointed I couldn't play as a dwarf.
Yeah.
Like a dwarf warrior.
The giants mess with my head because they look like dwarves, but they're huge, so it looks like the scale's wrong in your screen somehow.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to Isabel or deliver the letter? What are you buying?
I was just trying to figure out where things were. Isabel's really close. And good god damn it. Horse.
My donkey's stuck.
Yeah, my donkey got stuck too. I'm like, I'm beelining through this shit, even if it's just a straight line.
I think she actually might be inside the building anyway. She was.
Yeah.
Oh, she was right next to us. She's the other character from the cutscene.
Oh yeah.
It's not easy to trust Heidel.
It must be a certain requirement to obtain the knowledge of this NPC. You must meet the NPC indicated in the world map first.
Haven't they figured that out?
So we're not allowed to talk to them yet. Okay.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Quest. Thank you for showing me the proper way to do things. Let us go learn about cuckoo birds.
Let us learn about cuckoo birds?
Yes.
Are you okay?
Do you not have the quest to learn about cuckoo birds?
No, I don't. I have no idea what you're talking about right now. I'm a little worried.
Let's see if I can share it with you.
Let's just go to Jordine.
It's called The Most Annoying Bird, and it's a quest I picked up on the way here. I don't know how to share it with you.
It seems like the learning quests just show up whenever they feel like it. Like, I still have the parasitic bees thing on my menu.
Yeah, I can't share quests with you.
I don't know if sharing's even a thing.
Where am I? Well, this donkey can handle stairs. And 90-degree angles, Christ. The auto-pathing in this game is impressive.
Are you going to Jordan? Yeah, you're right here.
Yeah. Who's Jordine? You're Jordine.
Just approach her and say that to her. You're Jordine.
I'm
not Jordine, you are now.
It's a dude.
I could be
Jordine. Protection ring. I'm trying my best. Can I do so? Nope.
I'm not entirely sure that's a dude. You might check again.
It's totally a dude. Listen to his voice.
useless fool. Isabel may have figured things out already.
Don't worry. Without any concrete evidence, the blame will be pinned on Bobby Lauren.
They'll uncover what we have planned.
We'll form an army of soldiers from Medea. Their movements will look like common trade activity.
I fear this will bring the fall of Serendia as a nation.
My lord, Serendia is already Calpheon's pawn. The Calpheon eagle has sunk its talons into the lion's heart. I will be the lion and send the eagle back at last.
Okay.
I get out of that cutscene, and my character's just smiling at the camera, like normal, because that's what he does.
I will be the eagle.
Eagle.
I guess we have to go back and talk to Jordine again.
Oh, yeah, weird. Weird that it shows up as crossed out, but then it's still like, it seems like we have to go back to talk to him again, I guess.
Yeah.
Normally when that happens, you right-click on it or something.
You best not get on my bad side, or I'm gonna mess you up. Can't you tell from my boy band here?
Gotta get on Donkey. Gotta go meet Kuhorn Wormsbane. Who's outside? I guess Donkey doubt. What is Donkey doing? Man, Donkey do things.
Donkey do whatever you want him to do.
Donkey are doing things, and it's weird, and it's dumb. Kind of magic. The sheer amount of horses that are just parked everywhere is kind of stupid.
Yeah. Oh, he's just right across the central area.
Yeah, he's just down here.
Oh, I just noticed the elk people's legs.
Yeah, they actually have digitigrade.
That's crazy. Where is he?
He's
oh, he's
down
right there.
Next to me.
It's just so visually chaotic when there's so much stuff on the screen.
Yeah.
Never turn your back on an enemy.
Look, more potions.
It's impressive.
Yay.
Yeah. It's impressive how slow leveling has become now that we've crested 10. Like,
yeah.
The game's like, you hit level 10, now you hit no more levels. Infinite level cap! Huzzah! Where am I going?
Alright, so we need to meet the Burman at the Northern Post. Should have to find my horse. There we go. Damn,
I'm just gonna set auto travel.
On Donkey, at this point, I'm just finding it easier to say to hit the red button to say give me the information of where to go, and then manually walk around instead of letting it try to auto travel.
I just let it go because then I don't have to have my hands on the keyboard.
Get stuck so bad.
Because I have been. I don't know. My hands are
yes,
tired.
Yes, Water. Tell me more about how much you love not playing games.
You know what?
You know what?
Every other game I ever play, I have to, like, manually travel places. Let me just appreciate that this is a video game that plays itself 50% of the time. I like that in a game. When it's mindless and boring. Which is, like, most travel.
This guy wants food ingredients for his dinner today. Oh, reward item.
Oh. I learned how to cook.
They're talking about how dangerous it is to start a bonfire. Oh,
wait.
This guy has the most annoying bird.
Yeah.
This is the guy. And then there's the Help Alejandro farm. But there's bugs gathering. Cuckoo birds. I think we've got multiple reasons to hunt cuckoo birds.
There's another quest over here. Over
there's
by
so
this
much
guy, the
screen
general defender.
Where sometimes I'm like, where's Wander though? Ah. Alejandro Farm, help us out.
What about cuckoo birds? Meet Amandeo Alejandro. Awesome.
Look at us collecting quests. We're
gonna
kill the shit out of
some beetles.
Well,
I guess I know where we're going. We are going to a farm, I guess. And that's yep.
Yeah, we have objectives all over the place. There's Heidel. There's cuckoo birds. There's a farm.
I would never want to get one of the, like, covered wagon mounts that you can get in this game. That just seems so weird and dumb to me.
Well, maybe you can take your whole guild around, though. And then, like, siege the enemy guild, like, with the Warthog and Halo.
But, like...
Everyone just comes jumping out of the vehicle at once. It gives you an armor bonus so they can't attack you while you're coming after them because you're in a covered wagon.
You know what? That would actually be really cool to have just, like, a wagon full of wizards. And yeah. Just, like, kablam. Well, I found the cuckoo birds. I think.
I'm on my way.
They're just dodos. They're just dodos.
Yeah. But they're cuckoos.
Yeah.
They're all cuckoo like cray cray.
Get over here and help me murder them.
I found beetles too.
Yeah, they're all over the place. Do you have a quest to kill beetles though?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't.
Help Alejandro farm. I got it from the NPC we're supposed to talk to.
Weird.
The mandatory guy? He's the same guy that gave me the doodoo bird quest. The doodoo bird quest.
I see it now. I actually did not see beetles as part of that objective. There's apparently also tiny bees that are attacking me.
We did it! Oh, that was for learning about them, though. That's not for killing them all.
Yeah. Congrats, you are capable of learning.
Yay!
Objective
I've always known
complete.
It on the inside, but no one believed in me.
You have gained some level of completion for this quest. We will tell this every time you complete an objective. Congrats.
Oh, that was a total waste. Good job,
fucking
me.
Bees. Why are the bees tougher than the cuckoo birds?
Bees?
It doesn't even make sense. Yeah, they're bees.
Bees?
You can piss off bees.
Are they parasitic bees?
Where's...
I still need to kill
shit,
those.
Where's horse?
Oh, I already have enough knowledge of birds to see their health bars. That was faster. Bees?
Where did I leave horse? There's horse.
Is there like a call? Is there like a call button for them?
I don't think so. Like, you lose your mount, it's gone. Probably. Maybe you can get
That's
it back
rough.
With the stable master. Yeah.
Because they all look the same. they're just mounted everywhere.
Like, supposedly we got like the pre-order bonuses, but I'm not sure. And I tried requesting it, but it didn't show up. So I'm actually like legitimately confused where my like explorer pack stuff is.
Huh.
Yeah. I don't know. Whatever.
I'm not too concerned about pre-order bonuses in most cases.
Well, one of them is like a horse whistle, so your horse will come to you.
Oh. Well, you can probably just get one. It'd be weird if such a useful item was limited to pre-ordering.
That would be really obnoxious.
That'd be like finding out the Eternal Fairy Stone in Dragon's Dogma can only be used if you pre-order the game.
Ugh.
Everyone else has to get manual amounts of stones forever. So many farms, so many places to help. I'm
the owner of this place. Kill pumpkin ghosts? What does that even mean?
Oh, he's sick of parasitic beads. That's handy. Because that's one of the things I'm supposed to take care of for a different quest. He has a quest for a weird pumpkin. Okay, sure, why not?
There are pumpkin ghosts out in this field.
Pumpkin ghosts.
They're anthropomorphic pumpkins that hate you.
Huh. What's this check mark? Is that the finish quest? Oh yeah, it is.
Fuck you, pumpkin ghost. Well, that was fast.
Yeah, I feel like this is this all feels like a lot of reading for quests where you just kill 5 beetles somewhere and then move on with your life.
Was that? Wait, what? Pouch parasitic what? I, like, attacked a sack, and it, like, grew a bug and attacked me.
That was weird. Oh, did you just finish the pumpkin quest?
Yeah, but then there were, like, these weird pouch parasitic bees that just were there, and I was not okay with it.
I was wondering why it was showing up like it was completed.
One of these is horse. There's horse. I wish there was... a map marker for where your goddamn horse is.
Yeah. Wow, selling a stack of stuff is kind of a pain in the ass, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not good.
You can kind of do F enter to go a little fast, but even that's kind of shitty because you have to keep using your mouse in between over and over again. I'm kind of just selling most of the stuff because it's filling up my inventory and it's pissing me off a little bit. If this is something I want to gather later, I'll find out later, I think.
Wow, yeah, this guy has like these weird bugs in his like barrels and boxes. And they're just mobile. That's weird.
There's just mobile bug boxes?
Yeah. Well, do we want to call it?
Yeah, that's probably a decent place to stop it for the day.
Sounds good to me, because my audience is starting to get really pushy for Stardew Valley.
We need to see you farm, not take care of this farm.
It's true.